On to the rest of the day's news now, and a meeting's taking place this evening which will finally decide the future of a popular high school in Stoke-on-Trent. Campaigners have battled for more than 2 years to save Trentham High School.
Well, earlier this month, the school's minister, Jim Knight, urged Stoke City Council to reconsider plans to shut the school. We're joined live now by our Staffordshire reporter, Liz Copper. Liz.
Well, you join me in the King's Hall in Stoke, where campaigners have been listening as councillors debate the future of Trentham High School. And we think we are minutes away from the vote now. Now, tonight brings to an end months and months of campaigning. What has been a very high-profile and persistent campaign, the demonstrators even walked to Westminster to make their case. At the heart of this are plans by Stoke-on-Trent City Council to cut the number of high schools from 17 to 13 initially. But as you say, the schools minister intervened. He said he could see a case for 14 schools, and that school being Trentham. We're joined this evening by Dan Jordan from the Trentham Action Group. You're within moments of victory here.
That's right. Well, we hope so. We wait to see the vote, but the recommendation is to keep Trentham open. Looks like Trentham High is open for business, what we've been fighting for over a year and a half now. I can't say we're delighted yet, but I'm hoping we will be in a few moments.
Do you think there's a danger you might actually miss out on cash by being taken out of the big scheme of things?
I think we're viewing this as a two-stage process. The vote is either to keep Trentham open or not. We want Trentham to stay open. That's a victory for us. We will then pursue both the council and government for funding for Trentham High to be refurbished. But it'll be a huge decision for us if Trentham High is kept open tonight.
Thank you very much indeed for joining us. As we say, just moments away from the vote here, we're expecting that Trentham High will be saved from closure. There'll be much more on this on Midlands Today and also on BBC Radio Stoke's breakfast programme tomorrow morning.
Liz, thanks very much. And of course, if we do get the result while we're on air, we will bring it. To take you back now to Stoke-on-Trent, where I think there's been some rather dramatic news about the future of Trentham High School. So back to you, Liz. What's been happening then?
Well, Suzanne, within the last few moments, councillors voted by a majority to save Trentham High School from closure. Now, you should be able to see the scenes of jubilation from the campaigners who had come here to the King's Hall to see this vote this evening. We're joined now by Dan Jordan. Just give us your reaction.
Oh, it's absolutely fantastic. It's the first time in 18 months you've seen me with a smile on my face. This is absolutely brilliant for this community. They've fought so hard for this campaign, for this school. Trentham High School's open for business now. We're going to keep it going as the best non-selective school in the city. We can't wait to carry on the fight, to get the funding for the school, get all the pupils doing even better at GCSE than already doing. It's a fantastic result. We're delighted. People power at its best here in Trentham.
Thank you very much indeed for joining us. Your pleasure is just palpable.
Thank you.
And now from Stoke-on-Trent and the King's Hall, back to you. Trentham High has been...